everybody. It's Mrs. Pryor. How are you guys doing? I wanted to read today a story about why we are not going to school. So the title of the story is, Why Can't I Go to School? It's created by Abbie Kruse and The Playing Field. These are the authors. Most days I go to school. I like to play with my friends. That could be Jimena, Anna, maybe Juanito or Marcos, right? These could be your friends. My teachers love me a lot. That could be Miss Contreras or Miss Pryor. And we do love you a lot. I can't go to school right now. At school, there are a lot of other children. And when a lot of children are together, they sometimes share their sneezes and coughs. Sharing sneezes and coughs can make everyone sick. And look at these kiddos. They're just not feeling well. They're all sick. They probably have fever and they're shaking. Remember how bad it feels to be sick. And we want to stay healthy right now. I am staying home until all my friends and my teachers are healthy. And look at all the different things you could do at home with your family. You could cook together. You could read books together, watch TV, watch a movie. Can you think of other things you could do with your family? I bet there's lots. When everyone is healthy, we can go back to school. Yay! Can't wait for that. My teachers love me and they are thinking of me. And that is so true. I love you. I am missing you. I just want you to stay healthy. Remember to do your homework. Be nice at home to your parents. Be respectful. Remember, be responsible. Be safe. And also just keep washing your hands. I'll read you another story another day. I hope you enjoyed this one. Bye.